Hi, Steve Gonzalez, chef and owner of Valdez Restaurant. First generation Canadian. My family's Colombian, but I was raised Colombian. It was trying having immigrant parents, you know, trying to fit in, whether I was fitting into the Canadian side or the Latino side. So I'm a classically French trained chef. You know, I've been cooking for about 25 years, working some of the top restaurants here in the city. And now that I have Valdez, I've made the transition from being, you know, a restaurant chef to a restaurant chef and owner. I had an uncle, his name was Henry Valdez, El Chino, and he kind of told me, just, you know, do what makes you happy. And I figured I'm fulfilling my lifelong dream, so I might as well put his stamp of approval on that. So many challenges, like just learning to be a restaurant owner, you know, coming from just being the chef, chef de cuisine, and running a kitchen, now to running a whole restaurant and learning the everyday trials and tribulations of running a 200-seat restaurant. So I feel honored being nominated by the Toronto Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. It feels great, you know, being that I'm Canadian and I'm still being recognized by the Latin community here in Toronto. It feels great. That was like one of my worries of how the Latino community would receive me here. And they received me with open arms. I feel pretty honored and privileged about that.